No, said money coming so fast that I can't even spend it. Period. She getting snacks for the kids. Some iPads, some laptops. Savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty, yeah. Hacking, stupid, what was happening? YouTube, it's your girl Brittany as always, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And I want to give you guys my reaction to this video before I leave. I go to the gym because it just popped up on my recommendations on YouTube, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I gotta react to this video. I can't watch it without giving you guys my reaction to it. So without further ado, let me get into this reaction video. It is Mulatto Spend It official video. Now we all know Mulatto just had a birthday. So I'm curious to see what this video may be like. It might be her shopping for her birthday. It might be her shopping for Christmas. I don't know. It look kind of like she's shopping. So.
All right. So today we're shooting the video to Spend It. I'm the deluxe queen of the South. It's called Spend It. So
it's like behind the scenes though.
Super flexed up video. Pull out the rags. Pull out the boring. Just talk about how I'm the
youngest
in the
church,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, spending it.
But it's Christmas time, holiday time, and I feel like a better way to spend that shit would be giving back to the community.
Okay, that's a nice idea, Mulatto.
Because I can spend that shit on me all day, but today,
spend it on the kiddies. She right, spending on the kitties. All right, that's what it kind of looked like, because it looked like she was going through Walmart. Okay, that's a vibe, big Walmart vibe. She got a big cart full of diapers and all that. Yes, do right for the kitties. Okay, Big Latto, spend it.
It's a season
again. Period.
Get some toys, some food, non-perishables, and just go crazy for the community today. It's
spent. This was a good idea. I am super proud of her and the growth and the success and everything. She's like, you know, from the beginning of the video, she started out like, I could really come on this video and I could talk about all the money I spent on myself, big cars, big jewelry and all that. And you know, that's what the original concept of the video was. But she was like, but you know what, it's Christmas time, so I might as well go spend it up on the kiddies. And I like that. I respect that. No, said money coming so fast that I can't even spend it. Period. She getting snacks for the kids. Some iPads, some laptops. You ain't tech savvy. Big snacks, big Capri Suns. Damn, it look like a whole warehouse out there. It look a whole warehouse in the trunk. Damn. Okay, nails. This is a vibe. They got carts at the carts. Big bikes, diapers, noodles. This is very, yeah, commendable. I really like how she just put this video out with her giving back to the community. She went to Little Caesars, got some pizza. She like, we gonna run it up. She like, we gonna get a few iPads and we gonna get a few AirPods and everything. All the things the kids like. Like, this is, I respect her for this. Like, this is a vibe for real. This is how the fuck you do it. This is how you do it. You get your money, you go back to the hood, and you spend it. Like, you do it like she doing. What's up? Respect. She giving out iPads. She went to the projects. Like, what's up? Like she said, she could have definitely bust down on the video. Dang, I wish somebody pull up in my daggone community giving out TVs and iPads and shit. I'm poor folk. I can't afford about one, but shit, I'm poor folk. She giving out TVs. Don't play with her. TVs, iPads, pieces. And she was doing so freaking good for the community that I barely even paid attention to the video, for real, man. I respect everything that she did in the video. I respect her looking out for the kiddies, going back to the hood. Like, she went straight into projects. Like, I wouldn't say she was by herself, but she went straight into projects. You know, like, she was there, front and center. Like, I'm giving, you know, the kids stuff. I like that. Like, that was very commendable. And she decided that the song that she got called Spend It, where, like I said over and over again, because I find it so commendable what she did, that her song Spend It was really about, you know, the money that she's spending on herself, the cash, the jewelry, the cars, and stuff like that. But instead, for this video, she decided to bring it back to the hood and give it, you know, and give away stuff to the community. Like, I respect that. I think that was, like, a good video. I barely paid attention to the song. All I kept hearing kind of was the fact that she was talking about they used to be mad when she pulled up in a Benz, but then they're going to be sicker when she pull up in a Bentley. Something like that. Whatever the case may be, you guys let me know what you thought about the videos down in the comments. And make sure if this is your first time here to hit that subscribe button, because I'm dropping the videos daily. I'm dropping them off as soon as the videos hit. If I can come here and react to it, I'm dropping off the video. So make sure that you hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications so you can get the notification every time I drop a video. So you know, so you come see me, you come watch me, you come let me know what you think about the video. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe.